Well, hey, Joe, how does that look in the bright sunshine? You know, nice little 832 SB. Looking real good as far as I can tell. Come around here, see the other side. Get that bright gold look. Alrighty, dialed her in. Letting her cool here for a minute or so. Gonna go ahead and do that warm restart and stumble test. So when you're ready, here we go. Since it's an 832, I don't have my linkage hooked up to it, and that's why I did that. So let's back her down just a little bit more here. Alrighty. Try to get back down to where she's supposed to be at idle. And there's your idle RPM. Yeah, a little bit between 600 and 650. You can adjust that up if you want to. Let's go around and check that vacuum. Right now, that vacuum, I'm getting everything out of the way here, is hovering right at about 20. So she's looking good there. Alrighty. And of course you heard it accelerate. But let's just take it through a couple stumble tests here real quick.
Alrighty, here we go.
And once more. And once more. I'll get this out to you. Thanks.